Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and of course do share this video, guys. Yesterday was a very sad and emotional day as 45 dead bodies of the people who perished during the Easter holidays were being sent back to their home country, as the body of those who lost their lives traveling to Moria from Botswana, the bodies were identified, and over 45 outboard cars were taken out to transport them back to the home country of Botswana. Now, Limpopo MEC of Health, Opopi Ramathuba, has received a lot of praise from social media for being there for the family of the people who died from the bus accident from day one till yesterday's last moment. We saw her bidding farewell and sending off those bodies back to Botswana to finally be laid to rest where their families are based, you guys. However, under those video comments, people were quick to notice that the leader of the ZCC church remained mum about the whole situation. He has not said anything ever since the people who lost their lives came to Moria celebration perished till this day. People were quick to state that they didn't see him at least break his silence by addressing people regarding what had happened, or at least visit a place where the deceased were last, at least send out a brass band or something to bid them farewell, you guys. Now, these are some of the comments. Please share your thoughts with me in the comments. Do not forget to subscribe if you haven't yet done so, and also make sure that you share this video so that it reaches a lot of people, guys. Someone wrote, "Meaning Lekhanyane Oroveji, because I was expecting to see the ZCC band in front of those churches." That the kid that survived, I wonder how she is doing. I hope she is feeling well. And then someone said, it would have been nice to see Nkuku wa ZCC obanchaka Limpopo. Where are the church members or leaders to give them support at least? Condolences to our people in Botswana. We love you, our people. Guys, what are your thoughts? Please do engage them with me in the comment section. Thank you so much for clicking and deciding to watch this video. Bye.
Yo guys, today is a very, very emotional day. This cars, this convoy, 45 hashes of people about to go fit in Botswana, they are now being taken back home. Like, it is very sad. And once again, you will be saying rather Dr. Bupi Ramathuba, but guys, once again, people of position now but they are now already kabu 6-7 already nashiti aiponaga man ali busy man, so that this remains, so that this beloved people bakhono wela back to Botswana. Like 45 hashes, guys. Ditshwere batho ba ba tlhokofetseng ba be ba ya kerekeng ba re ba ilo tumisa Modimo, ba yo leboga Modimo, ba yo dira this, ba yo dira that, ba yo appreciate bophelo. Yo guys, once again, batho ba Botswana, we are sorry. We are with you, the family of the people ba ileng gore ba in this hashes, like yo, we feel for you guys. We are with you in spirit. We are with you, like Rali Filela, and may their soul rest in peace. And once again, Dr. Bupi Ramathuba, we bonaga ntshitse u bile mosadi gare ga basadi, we hlalane, and we are proud of you. O tshware jwale.